This is the Terzo Millennio, you guys. This is what Lamborghini pictures their first electric car to look like. Take a look at this. These Y lines here at the front that the Sian now has. And this wheel here, it's a fully electric car, right? So this wheel symbolizes the electromagnetic coils. So this all lights up. Take a look at this. The idea of these is that they would actually move to help the car brake. They would turn in against the airflow. Take a look at this. It's open all the way through to the back.